Jer, we need to have a talk, man.
Sure, what's going on?
Well, it's been like 2 years since you've uploaded a video onto your YouTube channel. You've been doing so much cool stuff, why don't you bring it back?
Well, that's a great idea.
Yeah, exactly. Why don't we start with a shoulder workout at Iron City and you can bring everybody up to speed on what you've been working so hard at?
Why didn't you tell me this months ago?
What is going on, beautiful people? I cannot even believe that it has been probably about 2 years since I got to see you guys last. And let me tell you, so many things have happened. Literally, well, actually, I just watched our last YouTube video and it was at Iron City Gym when I was meeting up with the powerlifters and we were going through some leg day stuff, and it gave me the opportunity to kind of like reflect on everything that's happened. And I'm like, this whole time I've known I needed to get back into the YouTube. I have missed you guys. I've missed documenting my life, and so many beautiful things have happened. I moved back to Mexico. I got this in my face. I got my tooth fixed, but also managed to create some amazing things. This being one of them. And I'm gonna bring you guys up to speed on all of that very, very shortly, but I figured, what better time? I was gonna wait until I got back to Cabo and reintroduce the vlog, but I figured, what better time than to start this thing off, to reintroduce ourselves to the world, back to where it all began. We're gonna head over to Iron City, where this whole thing started. We're gonna hit a shoulder workout, and I'm gonna bring you guys up to speed on everything that has been happening in my life over the last year and a half. Currently, right now, I'm sitting back in Canada at the place where I grew up, with my father, my lovely father, who has been so kind and gracious enough to allow me to stay with him over the last month and a half. I've been here, been working, been crushing it out, heading back to Mexico in about 10 days. So I'm gonna bring you guys along on that. I have some really, really big things planned for this vlog. Been doing a lot of cool things, and I'm really looking forward to kind of bringing you guys along and showing you what it's like to live down south, to live in another country, to go after whatever it is you want in life, and to live your best life and live life fully optimized. We are capable of doing amazing, amazing things, and I have been actively seeking and actively becoming the best version of myself, and I want to encourage as many people as I possibly can along the way to do the same thing. So with that being said, it all starts in the gym, getting this right, our mind, our body, and that's exactly what we're gonna do today with this shoulder workout. And as we're going through this, I'm gonna share some of the things that have happened since we've last seen each other. Really looking forward to it. Let's rock and roll. I will see you guys over at the gym.
All right, we made it. This is the part of my day. Let me turn this down. This is the part of my day that I love the most. Training has always been such an important part of my life. Keeps me out of trouble, keeps me focused, keeps my vibration high. And there is no place rather than Iron City that I would like to train. This is my spot. I feel like I grew up here. Made a lot of progress, made a lot of gains, made a lot of friendships, and have done a lot of amazing things here. So you guys, you that have been around for this vlog, you guys know Iron City. A lot has changed here since we were shooting this vlog. A lot of new people, a lot of cool shit's going on. And we're gonna rock this thing out, man. But right now I'm absolutely freezing my knickers off. So I'm gonna chill in here, I'm gonna warm up. And then we're gonna get into the shoulder workout. So let's go. Remember, you guys remember, for the OGs that have been here, you guys remember this place? Iron City, man, Iron City, let's go. All right, so we made it here. I just finished my pre-workout and I remembered why I think I stopped doing this vlog, to be honest with you. And this is gonna be a great way to kickstart this thing, is the pressure and also the shit having to film these workouts can be a super pain in the butt. It's awkward getting the camera set up, having 1,000 people staring at you as you're filming your workouts and doing what I'm doing right now is a little bit awkward sometimes, but at the end of the day, I'm not here to impress anybody else. Truth be told, I don't really give a fuck what anybody else has to think. I'm gonna keep it respectful as always, but at the same time, we're here to get the job done, and that's exactly what we're about to do for this shoulder workout, and I'm feeling ready. Feeling super good, so let's rock and roll this thing. Lately, my current workout splits have been push-pull legs. I'm training literally 7 days a week and doing two of those days as mobility training. So let's start this thing off by bringing you guys up to speed on one thing that I managed to accomplish since we have seen each other last. set a 30-day split challenge. I had an intention and a goal set that I was gonna hit the splits in 30 days, and I smoked it out in 2 weeks. Maybe we'll do a video on that a little bit later, but that's one thing we managed to accomplish since we've seen each other last. I'm gonna get set up. We're gonna start off with exercise number one. I'm gonna warm up my shoulders, gonna do some side lateral raises and some front raises to get the rotators warmed up, get the shoulders full of blood, and then we're gonna get this party started.
Man, I keep my head so high, even though they try to bring me low. And now all of those same people calling my name. It's kind of funny how this shit goes. Man, I keep my head so high, even though they try to bring me low. And now all of those same people calling my name. It's kind of funny how this shit goes. Man, I swear I can't explain all of those days spent in my parents' basement. Staying up, trying to write these songs so they complain when that bass hits. And my patience keep running thin, cause everyone keep wondering if I'm still at it and still rapping and where's the album and where I've been. But I've been steady trying to realize a vision with a bank that's full of zeros, but you see the commas missing. So people stop and listen to the heat that y'all been missing, cause I'm sleeping competition when I speak these compositions. Man, I'm G. O-D-M-O-D-E, yeah, that's the way that I'm feeling. I cannot keep that low-key. If you don't like it, then leave. And if I don't see you, so be. I swear that right now, man, I'm feeling so free. Cause I keep my head so high, even though they try to bring me low. And now all of those same people calling my name. It's kind of funny how this shit goes. Man, I keep my head so high, even though they try to bring me low. And now all of those same people calling my name. It's kind of funny how this shit goes. Man, I gotta keep it pushing, that's all I can do. You can either hate it or love it, but bruh, it's all up to you. Now I could settle down for real and go and stock up on suits, but that ain't happiness to me, and I can't stop the pursuit. Cause when I hop in that booth, I swear it's off with my roof. I take the worries I had and make them gone like a poof. Me and making shit happen just attract like opposites do. And if you doubt me when I say that, then this song's about you. Man, I'm G-O-D-M-O-D-E. Yeah, that's the way that I'm feeling. I cannot keep that low key. If you don't like it, then leave. And if I don't see you, so be. I swear that right now, man, I'm feeling so free. Cause I keep my head so high.
Alright, so that's warm up set number one. Typically, how I've been starting my workouts lately is doing a compound exercise right out of the gate. So whether it's push day, pull day, or leg day, it's this heavy compound movement right out of the gate and then accessory work after that. But shoulders, never ever lifting heavy right out of the gate. So I'm gonna start off with a behind the head press on the Smith machine and then work into some laterals. But right now, we're gonna keep it real. Quality of the reps is what we're shooting for, not quantity. So we're gonna do 3 working sets, about probably 10 reps each set, and let's get it going.
Even though they try to bring me low. Now all of those same people calling my name. It's kind of funny how this shit goes. Man, I keep my head so high, even though they try to bring me low. And now all of those same people calling my name. It's kind of funny how this shit goes. Man, I keep my head so high. Man, I keep my head so high.
All right, first working set is in the books, feeling absolutely amazing. I'm testing out the GoPro Hero 9, literally just got it for this exact reason right here. So I need you guys' feedbacks in the comments below on what these angles are looking like. One of the biggest reasons I didn't want to use a GoPro was the fisheye lens and how wide it is. So we'll see how this works for the workouts. We're gonna jump into working set number two. We're at 35 pounds on each side, which is 70, 115 pounds behind the head press. Quality of reps is what we're shooting for here. here. I like it. I like it. Second exercise, which got me thinking. I wanted to bring you guys up to speed on some things that have been going on over the last little while, and this is one of them. So I don't know if you've heard or not, but my beautiful partners and myself have created the number one challenge on the internet for fitness, nutrition, and mindset. So over the last year, we have been absolutely blowing out these challenges, helping hundreds of people lose thousands of pounds, people totally transforming their lives. I would say out of all of the amazing, beautiful things that have happened, that is what we are the most proud of. The creating of a community of people moving forward in the direction to becoming all that they can be. And when you're surrounded by people with winning attitudes, people that are growth mindset, people that are moving forward, optimizing their life, it's a winning strategy all day long. So let's jump back into this. We have one more working set to go for these lateral raises. If you guys are out there watching this one, man, I challenge you to try it. It's a beautiful exercise, hits all areas of the shoulder and is a post in my shoulder workouts. Right, and that is a wrap for our workout. Love it. Got in, got the job done, and got out. We're gonna head back to the house. I have something really exciting that I want to share with you guys, something that I've been waiting to the very end of this video to share with you. Could be the most amazing thing that has happened over the last 2 years. So come hang out with me for a little bit longer and let's see what all the hype is about. All right, so we made it back to the household, and as I had promised, I have some really amazing news to share with you guys. So over the last 2 years, I have really been, actually, when I first created the blog, what I was doing was looking to share all my workouts with you guys, looking to show you how to optimize your training, provide you with strategies that are proven to get results. So over the years, my training styles have changed up tremendously, but I've always had this common goal and this mission since as long as I can remember. And that mission has been to create a movement of positivity, of people believing in each other, people empowering in each other, and people just going after whatever it is they want in life. I feel like life is very, very short and we are capable of doing amazing things.
But a lot of the times is we adopt these limitations, we forget how amazing we are, life throws a couple shots at us, and we end up forgetting how truly amazing we really are. So what I wanna do is wake up my own potential, go after what I want out of life, and encourage you guys to do the exact same thing, which has brought me to my next point, which is this right here. So over the last 2 years, I have partnered up with two amazing individuals, little bro, little sis, Johnny and Christy. You guys will get to meet them very, very shortly. And we've created what's called Elevate, Fitness, Nutrition, and Mindset, optimizing people's lives. And it has been absolutely crazy. Literally, you guys, over the last 2 years, we have helped hundreds of people lose thousands of pounds, people getting promotions in their jobs, people rekindling love in their relationships, people being able to take their kids to the park and enjoy it without worrying about if they're gonna run away or not. People just awakening their true power. And that's what this whole thing is about, man. So I'm really grateful. I'm really happy that you guys could be here with me throughout this transition, because I feel like a lot has happened over the last 2 years and it's only gonna get better. And that's gonna start right now. Today, it has gotten better. So I wanna, again, thank you guys for being a part of this vlog. Thank you guys for being a part of this journey, man. It's a beautiful one. And if you think it's been great so far, wait till we get down south. The gyms are absolutely crazy. The lifestyle that we're living is absolutely crazy. It's beautiful. I just secured a condo with Erica. Beautiful views, absolutely amazing. And we're gonna turn this thing up, man. The vlog has not seen a thing yet. I'm excited for the future, and I'm even more excited to bring you guys along with me. So thank you guys for tuning in. And maybe we'll get one more episode in before we go back down south. Who knows? But it's about to get turned up. I'll see you guys on the next one.